the legendary ITV quiz show is being rebooting to mark its 20th anniversary in 2018 with new presenter Jeremy Clarkson behind the wheel Wednesday, the 2nd of May 2018 at 2:27 p.m. Who Wants to Be a Millionaire is returning to ITV for a week-long revival in 2018 to mark the show's 20th anniversary, with the Grand Tour's Jeremy Clarkson taking over from previous host Chris Tarrant. The show's famous format will remain primarily the same, except for one major twist that will test the new host's knowledge to the limit. Here's everything you need to know about the special revival of Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? When is Who Wants to Be a Millionaire on TV? Who Wants to Be a Millionaire starts Saturday the 5th of May at 9:15 p.m. on ITV and continues nightly throughout the week at 9 p.m. Will the format stay the same in the 2018 version? The first major change is the change of host, with new presenter Clarkson behind the wheel. "I have always loved the show and I'm thrilled to be involved with its rebirth," Jeremy Clarkson said after his hiring was first announced. "I'm a big fan of quiz shows and I'm looking forward to hosting this iconic TV show and hopefully making a few millionaires." In the show's new trailer, Clarkson is seen driving around an empty warehouse, telling the in-car camera that "there really is nothing quite like it, it's exciting, invigorating, every second you get more and more engrossed," with the twist being, of course, that Clarkson is actually referring to Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. The second big shakeup is the added lifeline. In addition to the three traditional lifelines, "Ask the Audience," "Phone a Friend," and 50 to 50, ITV has added a questionable new lifeline, "Ask the Hosts." If a contestant chooses that lifeline, they get to ask me if I know the answer. Clarkson said, "God help them. Anyone who doesn't win £1 million is bound, at some point, to ask me if I know the answer. And if it's 1970s prog rock music, I probably will. If it's anything other than that, I probably won't." ITV Entertainment quiz show Jeremy Clarkson, Who Wants to Be a Millionaire?